गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू द क्लास. वी आर डूइंग द चैप्टर डाइवर्सिटी एंड डिस्क्रिमिनेशन. वी वर डूइंग क्वेश्चंस आंसर फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक व्हिच इज गिवन एट द एंड ऑफ द चैप्टर. एंड इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी वर डिस्कसिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. एंड इन दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 वी हैव सीन दैट सम सिचुएशंस आर गिवन इन व्हिच वी सी दैट पीपल make a prejudiced comment against any particular community or group of people, and the comment is not any at all reasonable. It is not based on any logic or reason, but still some people are there who are making such prejudiced comments, you know. So you are given this situation. If such incident happens in front of you, then how would you react? क्या तुम्हारा reaction होना चाहिए? So we have discussed up to situation which is given in C. We have discussed A, B, and C. And now today we will discuss the situation which is given in D. Question number 4 के D में जो situation दिया है उसको हम लोग डिस्कस करेंगे. ओके, व्हाट इज द सिचुएशन? द सिचुएशन इज दैट समवन टेल्स यू अ जोक दैट मेक्स फन ऑफ अ कम्युनिटी बिकॉज ऑफ देयर एक्सेंट, है ना. जैसे व्हेन वी वर डिस्कसिंग द चैप्टर आई टोल्ड यू मेनी टाइम्स वी मेक फन ऑफ पीपल हु स्पीक अ लैंग्वेज इन अ पर्टिकुलर एक्सेंट व्हिच इज कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द एक्सेंट विच इज आर्स, है ना. हम लोगों का जो एक्सेंट होता है उससे अगर किसी का बिल्कुल ही डिफरेंट एक्सेंट होता है तो हम उस पर उसका बहुत मजाक करते हैं, है ना. तो इस तरह का अगर सिचुएशन हो रहा है तो आपको क्या करना चाहिए? व्हाट यू शुड डू अगर कोई इस तरह से किसी कम्युनिटी के अगेंस्ट उसकी मजाक कर रहा है, उसका ही इज मेकिंग फन ऑफ अ कम्युनिटी बिकॉज of their accent. So in that situation what should be done? In that situation we must advise that person that we should not make fun of anyone on the basis of the accent of their language, because everyone has a different accent and we should accept this diversity. Okay, so what will be the answer? That the person should be advised that that we should not make fun of the accent of a particular community because every community, you can say, every community has different accent. So this is not behave like that. And now we see the last situation which is given. Some boys make remarks about girls not being able to play games as well as them. जितने अच्छे से वो games खेल पाते हैं, लड़कियाँ नहीं खेल पाती हैं. And that is why they are making some remarks, है ना? So these boys should be advised that we should not make we should not make fun of girls, है ना? They are also equally efficient. Okay, so our statement, our answer will be. The boys will be advised to treat girls equally and they should not they should not consider them less efficient. Okay, so ये हमने कर लिया. This is all which is given, which the questions which are given at the end of the chapter. You will see as in the previous chapters also I did so many extra questions. So it is very important to understand the chapter well. You must do some extra questions which will be from within the chapter. So now we will be doing the extra questions. Okay, the first question is define the following terms, because in this chapter you have come across so many new terms. So first of all, you must know the definition of a particular term. Okay, so the question one is define following. क्या क्या डिफाइन करना है? पहला प्रेजुडिस, दूसरा जो आपको डिफाइन करना है वो स्टीरियोटाइप, तीसरा जो डिफाइन करना है वो है दलित्स, चौथा जो डिफाइन करना है वो है कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, so other than this you also need to define caste system, and the sixth one is secular country. इन सब का आपको डेफिनेशन लिखना है, ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, एक एक करके हम लोग करेंगे। फर्स्ट है प्रेजुडिस। What is prejudice? We have discussed during the class that prejudice is to judge other people negatively or see them as inferior. This is prejudice. Okay, what is prejudice? It is to judge other people negatively or see them as inferior. Okay, this is prejudice. And now you can also give one example. Okay, like many times people think that English is the best language and other languages are not important. And in this way, what happens that we start disrespecting those people who do not speak English. Okay, you can give example as well. तो ये डेफिनेशन प्रेजुडिस का है। जो सेकंड डेफिनेशन हमें देना है वो स्टीरियोटाइप। सो व्हाट इज स्टीरियोटाइप? सो व्हाट इज स्टीरियोटाइप? व्हेन वी फिक्स पीपल when we fix people into a image, into one image, when we fix people into one image, we create a stereotype. For example, when we say that people belonging to a particular region, region, when we say that people belonging to a particular region are stingy. What we are doing, we are creating stereotypes. We are using stereotypes. Okay. So this is the definition of stereotype with example. Okay, and now the next term which we are supposed to define is Dalits. What is Dalit? That you have to define Dalits. you first note it down. So Dalit is a term that people belonging to so-called lower caste used to address themselves. ठीक है, क्या है दलित? दलित it is a term that people belonging to so-called lower caste used to address themselves. Okay, these are Dalits. Okay, and now we come to the next term, and that is constitution. What is a constitution? Define the constitution. So constitution is a document. It is a document that lays out the rules by which the nation functions. Okay, and now we come to the next term, that is caste system. What do we mean by caste system, or define the caste system? So how will we define this caste system? In the caste system, groups of people were placed in a sort of ladder. groups of people were placed in a sort of ladder where each caste was where each caste was either above or below the
other.
Okay, so this is caste system, and now the next term which we are going to define is a secular country. What do we mean by secular country? So, what is a secular country? A country where people of different religion people of different religion and faiths have the freedom to practice and follow practice and follow their religion without any fear of discrimination. Without any fear of discrimination. Okay, so this is our secular state. And now we see another question. Okay, अब हम दूसरे question करेंगे. Now we have one important question from this chapter. Who is Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar? So as we know, Bhimrao Ambedkar is considered as the father of Indian Constitution, and he is also the best known leader of the Dalits. Dalits ke wo best known leader the. Okay. The question is,
master is Dr. B. R.
And Ambedkar is considered as Dr. B. R. Ambedkar is considered as the father of the Indian Constitution. And he is also the best known leader of the Dalits. And he is also the best known leader of the Dalits. Okay, so now we will see the next question. Now we have the next question. How can the equality be achieved in a society? कैसे इक्वालिटी को हम अचीव करेंगे एक सोसाइटी के अंदर? सो वी हैव टू राइट द आंसर दैट वी वी कैन अचीव इक्वालिटी बाय following ways. First is by making provision in the constitution, by making provisions for equality in the constitution . Second is by people's struggle . Okay by the struggle of the people जो कॉमन पीपल हैं उनके स्ट्रगल से एंड देन द लास्ट इज बाय द पॉजिटिव एक्शंस ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट . Okay, by the positive actions of the government. So we have completed this chapter now, and in the next class we will be starting first chapter of geography. Okay.